every day, every day. What do you do every day, every day, every day? What do you do every day? Hello, everybody. Today we will speak about daily routine.
Think and say, what is the aim of our lesson today? The aim of our lesson today is to practice vocabulary skills, to talk about daily routine.
Before we start, we have to learn some new words and phrases. We have got some prepositions of time. We use preposition in with words morning, afternoon, and evening.
But if we are talking about night time, we must use the preposition of time at.
You can stop the video and remember how to say what time it is. Now let's check your answers. At 7 o'clock, at 10:30, and at 12:15.
Now you have to make a sentence with a verb get up. Check your answer, please. All words are mixed up. Put them in the correct order.
Brushing teeth is good for you. Listen, children, you and you. Brushing teeth is what you do to make them clean and bright.
Now check your answer. Now you have to listen to and say what modal verb is mentioned in the song.
Let's go, don't be late. We need to go to school. Let's go, don't be late. We need to go to school. Laziness excuses are just going to make you fool. Let's go, don't be late. We need to go to school.
The correct answer is the verb need. Now have a rest. Sing a song.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. Cooking the lunchroom ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to.
Now it's time to have lunch. Name as many products as possible. This is the sample list of products. Do you like to walk? Make a list of places you can visit while walking.
I think I'll go for a walk, 'cause it's a nice day for it. Tune out the talk, take a breath and start again. Where I'll go, oh, 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 I don't know. The path will show, oh, 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 oh. The grass gives a scent, memories I forget. fills my mind, and suddenly I find so much hope.
This is a list of things to do on a walk. Do you have any additional classes? Find a synonym for this phrase.
Extra, 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 extra lesson. I know everybody got a blessing. Someone need lessons, someone need extra lessons. Dog, you be the first girl I ever get out of. Careful. Well, 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 yo, Frost. Yeah, yeah, me. The man on a girl is fiery. Let me tell you something, if you never know an idiot boy, and you make she know me. Carry news to girl on a bad man style, nana. Mama dashi. Pour out the matter, what this me a feel like. She scream, chat, me text, send me. Umbe, she have you was a big yes, man.
The correct answer is extra lesson. Now, you have to listen to the song and answer the questions. What store is this? And what is on the shopping list?
Wow! What a huge supermarket!
Ooh!
We're shopping in the grocery store.
We're shopping in the grocery store.
I've got my shopping cart.
I've got my shopping cart.
What shall we buy?
I've got my shopping list.
Oh, look at all those vegetables.
Ooh, what kind of vegetable is this?
It's green all over.
It's green all over.
It looks like a little tree.
It looks like a little tree.
I know what it is.
What?
It's broccoli.
And it's on my list.
Great, let's put some in our cart.
One, two, three, four.
We're shopping in the grocery store.
We're shopping in the grocery store.
I've got my shopping cart.
I've got my shopping cart.
What shall we buy?
I've got my shopping list.
Oh, look at all that fruit.
Ooh, what kind of fruit is that?
The correct answers are grocery store and vegetables and fruit. Now you have to tell about your favorite pet. Tell us, how do you take care about it? Compare with your answer, please. Do you have a hobby? What do you like to do in your free time?
One, two, three, here we go. My family isn't at work today. It's Sunday, we are free. We're all at work, having fun, doing a hobby. My girlfriend's in the kitchen, she's taken up cookery. But she promised me to play computer games after dinner at 3.
Here is a short list of hobbies. What is the last thing you do before you go to bed? For example, you can say that before going to bed, you read a book. Now, answering 10 questions, you will get a coherent story about your daily routine. Good luck!
Thank you.
check your sample answer. I hope the lesson helped you learn the topic daily routine. See you. Goodbye. Every day.